Spokane has a rich and deep history of supporting its service members and their families. The annual Lilac Festival and Torchlight Parade draws large crowds downtown to celebrate service and sacrifice. Military members receive a warm welcome and a special recognition at baseball games, festivals, and other community gatherings. The community shows its respect daily with an appreciative nod, complimentary cup of coffee, and a hearty handshake. And still, these gestures cannot begin to repay the debt of gratitude we owe to our men and women in uniform. This Memorial Day weekend, the unofficial kickoff to summer, we honor and remember those who made the ultimate sacrifice for our freedom. We pay tribute and say a heartfelt thank you to the men, women, and families who placed country ahead of self, and to the service members who brought them home to their final resting places, no matter the cost or unbearable agony. It's a time when our country is working through division, centering the conversation about where we are headed as a nation on our service members and all they stand for. It's a great way to reestablish our middle. So this weekend, whether you gather with friends and loved ones around a picnic table, you attend a memorial service, or quietly pay your respects to a fallen service member, please keep the freedom they held so dear and the sacrifices they made in your heart. On behalf of a grateful city and region, Spokane thanks you for your service and sacrifice.